here and welcome back. We gotta go back and get Marvelous a sword. So Jin can have his bird Yay. Can he equip it? No, he cannot. Would have been interesting. Now we can actually save. To the L10 classified area. Over here. Nothing, okay. Welcome back to Xenosaga Episode 3 with me, Celine. We just beat, Jin's, rival in the last video. My dog is barking for no apparent reason. Asher, can you go any slower? Goes all the way back up there. It's a quick way out. And no, I'm not saving again. Now I'm actually ready to go on. But we're fixed to go into what the text is very small. Sadly, I entered the very last area. I don't know why, but I remember the last area.
Here we go!
That's what the yellow is.
We won.
Dude, that gets stronger by the amount of souls this has.
Drive.
Now don't forget, we have the robot. Literally, we have all four versions
all
of
systems functioning normally.
The robot and I will be using it. Weird sound.
That hurts. job.
Junction. Find directors, continue east to reach junction, head east to the next area.
Eliminating enemy threat. Systems functioning normally.
Dead, why is there so much power? Freaking no one asked you.
Engaging with maximum output.
Sigma! Oh my lord. Okay, bud.
Engaging with maximum output.
No, I'm not gonna constantly use
Ether Drive.
That.
Grant light to the suffering that spreads to the abyss.
Killed two of them. I don't think you were meaning to, but you did. This way first.
All combat system limits off.
That's trippy. I think it's that area I remember. I think being the keyword. Oh, shit, we got my back. ending. Well, they're broke. But... go west. No, go east. Are you here? Delta's not here. Definitely not here.
Don't hesitate.
hypnosis. This is for Jin. from the rope, go west, step on the circle. Continue for another chest. Boost times two. That way we can go around. Oh, wait, we need to go back to the center.
Eliminating enemy threat.
Thank you. I win. But we're gonna wait. Because, the next battle, or the next area we do, we're going to, going to a boss battle. So, leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!